with his fucking clown. He's still daddy's fucking song. To pull the fucking rug. Well, Pimp Daddy was pulling the fucking rug for years, way before this fucking clown came along. Pimp Daddy was pulling the fucking rug for his Riri and Avril Lavigne. Got his soulmate girls, got his little devil girls. And this fucking clown came around and stole Pimp's fucking, pulled the fucking rug. And he used it, and he took credit for Pimp's song, cause he's a fucking no talent motherfucking clown. This fat fuck Louis Capaldi, he's a fat fuck, ugly motherfucking fucker. Daddy would fucking blow him right off the stage if he wants to have some fucking singer. Well, Daddy, show this motherfucker how to sing. We'll have a little fucking sing off. And Daddy will pull the fucking rug and kick you in the fucking head. You fucking punk. You stole Daddy's pull the rug. And Daddy was using pull the wool too. Let me guess, you're gonna steal Daddy's pull the wool too, you motherfucking clown fuck. Oh, it's over, Daddy. It's over. Calm down, Daddy. Get yourself in a good mood. Your Avril Lavigne, she don't like no ugly legend daddo. She wants her happy legend daddo. And Daddy's not no fucking happy legend daddo now. He had to break up with his Avril Lavigne this morning. She was a big fucking slut hoe. Daddy don't get with no big fucking slut hoes. Fuck you, big slut fucking hoe. It's over. It's over. Go fuck yourself, you fucking crackhead. Keep your fucking crackhead fucking clown fuck. Do your clown fuck songs just like the last fucking flaming fucking fuck song you just did with your fucking clown fucks. And Pimp even knows it's gonna even be more fucking clown fuck with your fucking clown fuck, what's his name? With Daddy's buddy, MGK. Pimp's starting to like his MGK, not because he's fucking good, just because he's a fucking crackhead retard. And he's fucking, he's a nice guy. Pimp likes him now. Pimp still thinks he's a crackhead retard, no talent motherfucker. He's had all this time, and this is all that he fucking drops, his crackhead fucking motherfucking songs. And he calls himself a fucking rapper. He goes overboard. That's what he fucking does, is right over for fucking board. On the fucking no talent motherfucking clown, sucking big dicks. That's all he fucking does, is sucking the very biggest dicks that Pimp's ever fucking seen. In the music biz, the whole fucking music biz calls them the fucking sucking dick bandits. They're the fucking sucking dick bandits of the music world. They're sucking the biggest dicks the music world ever heard. Please. Pimp hasn't even dropped a fucking song yet, so don't even fucking talk, bitch. As soon as Pimp drops his fucking songs, they're the fucking sickest and fucking hottest the fucking world ever seen. If Pimp even drops a fucking song right now, you fucking clown bums will steal it right now in one fucking second. It'll be on the radio tomorrow. Pimp will be listening to it. Because you fucking clown bums got no fucking talent, no fucking sick, no fucking hot like Daddy's got. Daddy's the fucking sickest and the fucking hottest there is. Please, that's why Daddy's the fucking legend dad, though. Fucking fools of the fucking world. That's how Daddy fucking rolls. He's the fucking king, Pimp Daddy. Avril Lavigne's king, you know it, fucking. She ain't going nowhere, motherfuckers. She's Daddy's fucking girl. Daddy's her legend dad, though, motherfucker. Daddy, come on, don't be so creepy. Fuck. She can go wherever the fuck she wants. Daddy don't fucking own her. But believe Daddy, he fucking owns her heart and love. One fucking second, as soon as Daddy drops one fucking song, Daddy will have his fucking Avril Lavigne girl. Fucking like he owns her. That's how Daddy fucking rolls. When you're fucking Avril Lavigne's own legend dad, though, please. You're the fucking sickest and fucking hottest there fucking is. There ain't no fucking sicker and hotter than fucking Daddy. Fuck, give your head a shake, motherfuckers. Or Daddy wouldn't be no fucking Avril Lavigne's legend dad, though. Let Daddy tell you that, motherfucker. He wouldn't be the world's legend dad, though, motherfucker. He wouldn't be dropping with Dre and fucking Eminem and 50 Cent and the world's greatest rap band, the fucking star. Pimp's the fucking star in the fucking world's greatest rap band. He's fucking the, brings the fucking sick and the fucking hottest to the fucking world's greatest rap band. Without Pimp, there wouldn't be no fucking world's greatest rap band. and pimps Eminem. He fucking knows it. And fucking pimps Bro Dre and fucking 50 Cent. Oh, fuck yeah. That's why Pimp's the fucking bomb. He's the fucking legendary, though, motherfucker. Fuck, Pimp, you gotta get over. Get the fuck off your phone. Those fucking goofs don't know how to drive, motherfucker. Fuck, what's the matter with you fucking goofs? Did you miss your turn, Pimp? Oh, fuck, Pimp. Did you miss your turn? I think Pimp missed a turn. Fuck! Pimp, get off your phone, motherfucker.